serious. Can I catch a break, please? Not that kind of break. I need to start using better words. And the Twisted Sisters vine has a new female, but it looks like the squash bees are taking care of that for me. And Twisted Sister number one, looks like she's my keeper, because everybody else is cracked up. She's got a big old wound there. We'll see. She's the one who got bit. I don't know. We'll see. Well, there's your morning report. It's gonna be 80 degrees today. I got some canning to do, so see you later. Sun is setting, and I unfortunately haven't been able to be in the garden all day. But here's the thin vine pumpkin. We're gonna call dog bite, because I think we got a dog bite. Is she cracking on the stem? Well, that's where the leaf was, that the leaf broke off. A little history. A little history for you. And here is the first of the Twisted Sisters. Oh, looks like we got a critter. Look at that. Bug action. Who are you? Well, we don't need you, is what I was trying to say. So she is the same DAP as that one. Who is getting like a bulge. She is also cracked up. I don't know, should I leave them on there? They're really close together. Physically close together. So I need to get out here and do some work, and that's gonna happen. It's gonna happen. And then her little sister over there, the ones with the lopsided flower. See it? How she's a little lopsided there? It matters. It matters. Alright, then I did not pollinate their littlest sister. I should just knock that one off. Because who needs it? Who needs the trouble? Obviously, this one is. Gonna make it. Look at those stress fractures. And then of course where the slug chewed on her. And then here is the tertiary pumpkin. Good. Take off her flower. Get all her pollen buddies out of there. Okay. One-handed. that is the update today. Everybody's escaping. I have not done any improvements to the fence yet. I'm hoping tomorrow. Maybe I'll get a little something done tonight before I call it a day. Unfortunately, it wasn't a great day to be out in the garden for me. Some days are just like that. Well, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you wanna. I appreciate every single one, every time you watch. Have a great day. Bye.